what I played. 6'3", 215.
Shot score! Connor Clifton on the off the face-off, and the Bobcats take the lead.
We really got on driving the net, especially on this goalie. We knew he was good. We wanted bodies up front, tipping. I mean, KJ, perfect play. He goes to the net hard, tips it in, happens to go in, score a goal, and that's exactly what we want. Push the goalie deep in the net.
Mac, Tanner McMaster, made a really nice play to Kevin Duane, and then Kevin Duane made a really nice pass to me back door. I mean, I really didn't do much. Credit goes to both of those guys.
They're used to a little everything.
McMaster brings it in, drops it off Duane. In front shot, score, Landon Smith!
I thought our character came through tonight. Again, it wasn't pretty, but it's October 1st. So I thought, we found a way to win a hockey game that we weren't at our best. And, we did a lot of good things. So I thought character-wise, which I already know, we have a great culture. And I think the second thing I would say, I thought our captains did a really good job of leading us today, a really good job of playing well for us.
Tardif Richard out to the point. Talbot Tassi keeps it alive out at the blue line, straight on. Shot save made on the rebound. A kick save by Truel.